With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
Ah!
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
For your snack over my dead body. Thanks, Nick. Somebody has to teach them a lesson.
Huh?
children. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Thank you.
Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard.